Fuck yeah, I'm in my cutlass black, let's go! It's time. Ideally, you have two snipers, that way you get two different angles, and two rail guns. That way, if one ship tries to press E on the first person firing, the other person can fuck them up.
Listen, man, people are not bright. I guess they assume you're on the criminal side.
Some people are dumb.
Oh, yeah. Most people are dumb.
Mm-hmm.
Stupid until proven intelligent.
All right, I'm ready for y'all. Get out.
You can always think backwards.
Hey, like one's gonna blow. Exit options.
There you go. I have the mission active just so I can get closer, but nothing else. Is that you behind us?
It's me.
Probably. Okay. I'm gonna guess it's in journal.
How are they catching up to me?
They're driving recklessly. See?
Oh yeah. Oh my god.
Did you see how fucking reckless they're driving? They're just fucking zooming.
Why is there black smoke coming out of there?
Because they
Because you guys are cowards.
We'll get about a kilometer away from Jump Town and then walk it, alright?
That sounds good. I'm starting to detect some targets.
Same.
A lot of targets.
Shooting up there.
What the fuck?
Yeah,
Tally just fired.
Tommy's engaging the main one that was after us.
Jump Town is best described as.
Sometimes it may be good.
Here's your Got him!
You got
him!
Oh,
yeah!
Fuck, I got it!
Oh, I got it!
Sometimes it may be shit!
And I got
AT bombed. Oh shit.
Yeah.
Wait till he's actually out of the ship.
Yeah, we're gonna gun him down.
Yep, wait.
No problem, just give me the signal.
Wait, there's a second ship, there's a second ship.
Second
it's a Cutlass
ship.
Black. It's a Cutlass Black, okay. Wait. Yeah, let's wait.
We can take that down in about three shots from each of us.
Three. Two. One.
Next.
Vanguard.
Look for survivors.
I see a lot of people who done goofed. I don't see any survivors.
I see one corpse Vanguard. Both corpses down. Firing. One more hit.
I see him.
There
got him.
One hit.
Two hits and he's dead.
Fuck you.
We're gonna become famous at CIG if we're not already.
Boom!
You're already doing hull damage.
Mm-hmm. He's got his wing off.
Fucking railgun so OP. The Vanguard's dead. 100 eyes dead.
Yeah, you're good. You chased him off.
I'm getting this B-roll footage right now of like my character looking at this computer, and I can just put like a video over the in-game monitors.
Yeah. You're watching Bodega the Kids channel right now. Very tasteful, Fedder. Well done.
Oh, don't flatter yourself. I have my browser window over it. Did I ever tell you the story about the time I got caught eating coffee grounds at work?
No.
I'll start from the beginning. All right.
Okay.
I'm in Afghanistan, and I ended up getting stationed at this like small base outside of Kandahar. But before I got stationed there, I was at Kandahar. And Kandahar had it was like a NATO base, so there's like French, Canadians, Americans, a bunch of people I don't fucking know. Well, they had like this boardwalk area, and every NATO country that was present kind of got real estate on like what they wanted from their home, like a vendor or whatever. So the Canadians chose Tim Hortons, which was my first introduction to their coffee ever. So anyway, I was there for like, I don't know, a month before I got put to my actual base. And so I was like, I'll see what the fucking deal is. And I was like, fuck, this shit's like really good. 7-8 months go by, and I'm at this other base for a long time, and I forgot about it. And then my boss, who's a pilot, he went up there, and he came back, and he flew with it in his lap in a one-seater Harrier, which is like this vertical takeoff landing jet. And he's like 6'2" already, like barely big enough to fit in this cockpit, and he's flying back with a thing of Tim Hortons in his lap, which can't be safe, right? But he ended up becoming my boss. So he was addicted as well, and one day I knew better than to drink his coffee in front of him. So I was like, I'm just gonna go into work early and then just like suck on some coffee grounds, so like a spoonful. So I didn't know how early everybody else got there, but I got there the first that day. And then as soon as I'm fucking like bringing some coffee grounds to my mouth with a spoon, he walks in. This is like at 7 a.m. which work technically didn't start till 8 for everybody else. So I was just like, I can't talk my way out of this one. I didn't get in trouble, but it was just like one of those things where like I was clearly stealing from the guy, but I was also like craving that shit just as much as he was. So him and I became friends like after I got out, because I ended up like photographing his wedding and all that shit. But he was he's the guy that killed a bunch of people in the Harrier and then like came back and was just like having his that type of moment. As soon as he walked back into the room, like everybody saw it on the airplane cams. He just like went through and fucking mowed like 4 guys down. And then like later on, I'm like, wow, that dude like was that hyped up about killing some brown people. I understand that's the whole point of the war. Like kill the people that are burying the IEDs and shit underneath the road, but I had like some ambivalence towards it.
So here we are on our way to Jump Town. We're being chased by 2 light fighters. We don't know if we're gonna make it, but it's gonna be close. Now as we get there, we get shot down, but we survive. 15 kilometers out, our only option is to walk it, knowing our pursuers are watching for us.
No, no way, he's going too fast. It's actually kind of nerve-wracking. Shut the
fuck up. He was almost low enough for me to hit him there. So he's their scout. They got a full-on party going.
How much further? I should say, are we there yet? Are we there yet?
9.2. Shut the fuck up. We're making good headway. Nobody even wants you
here. 1 eternity later.
I wonder if they see us.
Real gunshot.
At us?
Yeah. Nah, at the valve.
What? Oh, yeah, shit.
Take a look, figure out where it's coming from.
Whoa, there's a.
Look for that rail gun. I bet he's gonna start shooting with that blade.
Yeah. Oh, I hit one.
Keep shooting. Got a hit.
Nice. Grab a dick and eat it whole. I need to know if you were dropped when you were just a fetus,
though. You're so fucking ugly and your face is fucking foul. Jeez, you're killed so fucking loud. Can
you shut your fucking mouth? Good job. Can
you got another hit.
The guy that was in the boxes is dead.
All right, we downed them both then. Well done.
Yeah. Shut the fuck up.
I made it pretty boom.
Sooner it explodes, the faster people will write us off.
Yeah.
Shut the fuck up.
Yeah, is this the back of JT? I guess it is.
This is the back. Two different arrows.
Shut the fuck up.
Fuck, dude. Sorry, dude.
Nobody even wants you here. Yeah.
Got him.
You got it! Oh!
Nice shot!
Dude!
Got a sad life, go to fucking hell. Are you stupid or disabled, man? I can't fucking tell.
I hope that guy gets COVID. Fuck him.
Oh boy, it's happening.
COVID's mild. Wish something grander.
I hope he gets AIDS twice.
COVID.
It's possible.
Fuck, C2s have serious shielding on them.
It's retarded.
We're literally
Bach is about to die.
No, I'm far enough away. I can't even get my gun to turn on, so.
Woo!
Ooh.
Loading up another?
He's dead.
Anyone opposing us are griefers because we're peacekeepers.
I shouldn't have said that.
Ah, shit. There's something else here. I just. Something fucking shot missiles at me at close range.
That was me by accident. Targeting got fucked up.
Jesus Christ. Suck
my dick. Hell yeah. Oh my god, he is just a fucking.
Get the motherfucker!
Get fucked, bitch.
Look at all those, he's using flares.
Like, I've never actually raped anybody, like, so I've tried raping somebody. It's like, oh no, stop, beat, stop. Oh, carry on. Oh yeah, carry on. I've tried raping somebody. But like, you know, it's like, it starts out as rape, but then afterwards, they get into it, and it's like, yeah, carry on.
Both taking fire.
Help.
Nah, he's not. He's just firing randomly, dude.
Oh, no, he strafed his ballistics past Quad. Bug.
Yeah, he's firing on the hillside, but he has no idea where we are.
Alright. You got a shot at the blade? 3, 2, 1. One hit.
Hit him.
Fuck yeah,
he's
got
dead.
Him. We got
he's
him.
Gone.
Arrow right above.
Only
careful.
If you get a shot.
Yeah, copy.
Big shot mode. Fuck, I love that.
Okay, I think I got somewhere I can go. I don't see the arrows anymore. Alright, I'm gonna hit the E2. There's a guy?
2 shots, he's dead. He jumped out to get me. God, we're too good for these people.
Oh my god.
And here I was thinking I was the clown. Consider that you're trash and move on. The friendly aspect isn't the necessary one. Most people aren't playing Jump Town right. It's about the fight for the boxes, not the fight to stand against the guy with the sniper rifle and railgun in the freezing cold ass surface shooting everything. Jesus Christ.
Wow, that was bright. That lit up my whole second monitor.
Right behind you, bro. Going down.
Of course.
Coming down.
Ah! Hey. How are your retinas? How are your retinas, bro?
Fuck! Turn that off!
You dude, your screen seared my fucking retinas.
My eyes.
Ow. They're in the crates on the left of the door.
What's the mission under?
Priority. A bit.
Oh, he has a sniper rifle.
It's one of the guys that's been hunting you.
Oh, Aeropilot's getting out. And they're naked. They're medical gown. I'm going to let him go all the way
through. Let him open the airlock. Yeah. Let him open the airlock.
Wait a second. Somebody just shot him.
The other guy who's in front there?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure there's a sniper out there somewhere.
I wonder if he knows I'm here, though. Surely he doesn't.
No. He does not know you're right above him. Chop down with a knife.
God, how hot would that be?
Oh, he's moving.
Oh, I see
moving.
Him. I see him.
Get him.
One hit.
Come on, before
he
does.
He shot
me. Even hit.
He fucking turned around and shot me. What the fuck?
He survived.
Stop spinning. I can't
your
get
muzzle,
on it right.
Your muzzle flash was probably would have been so fucking bright.
I got him.
He's dead. He bled out.
I got him.
Yes. His marker's gone. All the way
holy
gone.
Holy fuck. The fact that he turned around, spotted my muzzle flash, and then shot me.
Oh, shit.
That was
I'm
actually
like scooting
sexy
you
as
over.
Fuck.
That was nice.
I don't have shame or self-remorse or guilt. I don't process those emotions.
All right, so why'd you get rid of the cum cashews?
Because it smelled horrible. Like, so bad.
You got rid of 4 months of work because they smelled
bad. It was not... It's not like anything that I've ever actually smelled, but it smelled like kind of like shit and puke and then and like salt, I guess almost. Well, it didn't smell too bad at first, but like it just kept getting worse and worse. But yeah, there was like it was like layers, and because it was like kind of uneven. No, I kept it in like my dresser.
How long did you keep it?
I'm trying to think. Probably a couple months, but I'm not ever planning on attempting anything similar ever again in my entire life.
Are you sure about
well,
that? What if I told you I could get you an Avenger Titan pledge?
Will you actually?
I got a guy next month that's supposed to send me one. I haven't told him where to send it yet.
Like, unironically, I would be down. Sending the sacrifice to you.
Your little pussy belongs to me. You're gonna learn to do what I fucking tell you to. Oh.